Let's talk about one of the world's most expensive fabrics, the Shatu shawl, which is made from the hair of the Tibetan antelope or simply Chiru. Chiru for a long time has been hunted for its underfur, which is of renowned quality. It is traditionally woven into an extremely fine quality fabric to make Shatu shawl. Moreover, the wool cannot be shredded, for that the animal has to be killed. It is believed that it takes 3 to 5 dead Tibetan antelopes to make one Shatu shawl. At present, the sale and possession both are banned in India and in many other countries. The distribution of the endangered Tibetan antelope is in China and India. The Tibetan antelope falls under Appendix 1 of CITES, meaning that the international trade is completely prohibited. Under the IUCN Red List, it falls under Near Threatened category. For more such videos, check the description box. I will see you back soon with amazing new facts and terminologies.